let's open it up and see what it looks like on the screen. It's very tight. They don't have that much room.
Is this the only one?
It's the only one, but put it over to the side so I can put some thin posters here. Yeah. I have some inserts that I'll put there while you're doing this one. All right? What is this? Valencia. Oh, from Spain. Plaza de Toros. Let's see if I can see it from this side. Oh, cool. I wonder what year this is. Printed in Valencia.
What does it say on this side? Anything?
1968. All right.
Within 5 to 7 years, they started buying pro gamers that live in Korea, that are Koreans. Oh, I didn't know this was divided into three pieces.
What, with folds? Oh, it's, what, three pieces of paper put together?
Yeah.
I didn't notice that either. This doesn't look like it's connected that way. Where? Yeah, here I see it's overlapped. Not here though. I think it's two pieces.
No, it's here and here.
Oh, these are two separate pieces? Oh, I see, you're right. It is overlapped. Three separate pieces that are already glued together. Well, watch for air pockets forming in where those pieces join.
Dancing and going like wee wee and kind of stuff, and it's just
doing what? Do that again?
Like they dance like this on TV for the police commercials, and like they're saying weird stupid stuff on TV, and I just got sick of it. And there was a video that showed what kind of like physical test that they go through. Usually, when you want to be a police officer, there is a physical test where you... They have a whistle in their hand and just blow on the whistles, don't run up and down.
Yeah, so see, they don't expect... Yeah, those two posters are from Columbia University, from their Godzilla. And the Japanese, the Donald King Center of Japanese Studies.
But then this poster doesn't look old.
That poster, I think, is from Australia.
Really?
Yeah, I think so. Looks like an Australian size, and that one you're holding is American.
This one just looks a bit awkward. It's just so different from other Godzilla or any other poster that I've seen.
The graphic is so simple and naive looking, and it makes him look cute.
Kind of feels like, you know, when there's like a hockey game at high school or something like that, they make these kind of small posters going like, go Tigers or something like that. It kind of looks like one of those posters.
Yeah. A mascot poster, yeah. Exactly. Isn't that funny?
I mean, if there's a high school where their mascot is a Godzilla, then I would go like, go Godzilla.
Yeah, use that poster. You're saying this would make a good mascot poster.
Yeah.
Let's see what it says up here. Sunday, midnight, January 26th. All ages admitted. It's funny, I think this is a special poster not created by the normal... distribution companies. Suitable only for adults. Why? Is this a special Godzilla I don't know about?
It'll be funny if those letters were written in like 2016 or 2007.
No, it's not that new. Oh, looks good now. Nice and flat on linen backing.